All right. Hey. Welcome to another morning session. This is draft 3 of episode 36. Well, actually, it's draft 2, but we're going to be working on draft 3, so let's listen to draft 2. This is very, very bass heavy. I can't remember, but it sounds like I mixed, I was working on it with earphones, just tiny earphones, yeah. Whoa. Come on. Listen from the beginning.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, let's have another listen. Let's see if anything comes up. Thank you. Oh, great. So now you actually, you actually even have my notes. So I'm actually really happy with this too. And I don't care if you don't share my enthusiasm. Well, I do care. I hope you like it too. But anyway, I like it. It's I like that type of really atmospheric music. So I do need a stronger intro. It's a bit too mellow. So same as for the outro. Really. It's I think if it was an album with, you know, someone who enjoyed my music and purchased the album, it wouldn't matter. But for licensing purposes, I need to also come up with an intro that, you know, if a music supervisor listens to this track, I need them to pay attention beyond the 31st seconds. I need to make sure the transitions work. I find, you know, from here to here, it's a bit abrupt. From here to here as well, and then I think from here to here as well. So I need to work on the transitions, and I need to have an alternative ending that's... I need the ending to, like, cut right away. So usually for licensing opportunities, one of the feedback, an advice that music libraries and supervisors give quite often is that the ending needs to be strong, so not just trail off with the reverb sound. Yeah. So I need to work on that. I'm not going to do that now. It's so here are my notes for the next session. But I hope you enjoyed this. I like this track. And then, you know, I should be able to wrap it up in another couple of sessions max. Right, here we go. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.